Ready, Spock?
I am.
Let's go.
Control panel will allow us to reroute the power.
Fascinating.
I hate it when you say that.
It appears these chambers were not manufactured for stasis. They appear to be bio-enhancement tanks.
Enhancement? You hearing this, Bones?
Sounds like damn genetic engineering to me.
Indeed, Doctor. This may account for how the Gorn have been able to biologically enhance their species.
This place is massive. We'll never find the Helios device at this rate. Unless hacking their systems might give us more info. We just need to find a console with access to the secure systems. I need your help. I can't crack this system alone. controlled on some sort of targeting platform on the other side of the ship.
Look out!
Those tanks and hijack the Gorn transport, we should be able to get up there.
I am proud of you, sir.
For what?
Usually your plans involve mindlessly running into danger.
Don't worry, we're still gonna do that. Get these to work.
I do not know. Perhaps Mr. Scott can be of assistance. Mr. Scott, I am sending you information from our tricorders. Please confirm.
Confirmed, sir.
If we're inside one of those tanks, how do we get those cranes to pick us up?
Did you say you'd be going inside the tanks?
He did, Mr. Scott.
You know I'd love to help you, Captain, but we're a wee bit busy fighting off the Gorn.
Scotty!
Sorry, Captain. Those tanks should send out a signal right when they're gonna be moved. You'll need to scan one that is about to be picked up, so I can match its signal for you.
Let's go. Got something here. Copy that.
Our shields are at 30%. We can't withstand this attack for much longer.
Damn it, we need to move faster. Let's see just how strong their security is. Good work, Spock. I couldn't have done that on my own. Found this ship's central computer. Looks like it's connected to the rest of the ship through those giant cables. If we take this thing out, we can give the Enterprise a fighting chance. Any ideas, Spock?
If we override the consoles, we will be able to sever the connection.
Take cover!
They are tracking us. Captain, I believe we may be able to maneuver behind the turrets and disable them.
Thank you.
cables down. I don't think they like us very much right now. That's four. Last one.
Spock, open fire!
Of the Gorn Armada.
It won't be easy, but we may be able to get out of this alive.
Great news, Mr. Sulu.
Captain, your celebration may be a little premature. We still need to proceed to the ship's core to complete our mission.
I know, but sometimes you gotta celebrate the little victories, Spock.
About that one.